The four most useless parts of cars: sunroof, automatic start and stop, car navigation, etc. The automotive industry is constantly evolving, with manufacturers constantly introducing new features and technologies to enhance the driving experience. However, not all of these features are universally useful or necessary. In some cases, they are motivated more by marketing appeal than actual benefits. 1. Sunroof. Although sunroofs are attractive, car owners often don't take full advantage of them. Their main purpose is to provide extra ventilation and natural light, but many motorists rarely use them. Concerns about potential leaks, increased noise, and effects on vehicle aerodynamics often outweigh the perceived benefits. Sunroofs can pose significant safety risks. They introduce additional structural vulnerabilities that can lead to rollover accidents. Glass panels may shatter, posing a danger to passengers. Additionally, mechanical failures, such as a sunroof stuck open, can cause safety issues and weather damage. Surveys show that many car owners rarely use sunroofs. Repair and maintenance costs coupled with potential safety issues make skylights less attractive to informed consumers. As a result, their use in modern vehicles is often more for aesthetics than practicality. 2. Automatic start-stop system. While an automatic start-stop system can save some fuel, its overall necessity is debatable. Fuel savings are often minimal, and frequent engine stops and starts increase wear on vehicle components such as the starter motor and battery. Drivers often report that automatic start-stop systems can be disruptive and make the driving experience less smooth. There can be a noticeable delay when the engine restarts, which is especially frustrating in stop-and-go traffic. Additionally, the system may not operate effectively in extreme weather conditions or when the battery is not fully charged. Many drivers find automatic start-stop systems annoying and intrusive. Surveys show that a large number of car owners deactivate this feature in the hope that their vehicles will operate smoothly and without interruption. Limited fuel savings and potential increased maintenance costs led to the perception that the system was an unnecessary add-on. 3. Car navigation system. Car navigation systems are typically integrated into the vehicle's dashboard and are designed to provide drivers with turn-by-turn navigation and real-time traffic information. With the advent of smartphones and mobile navigation applications such as Google Maps, the usefulness of built-in car navigation systems has diminished. These mobile apps are frequently updated with the latest maps and traffic information, providing more accurate and reliable navigation than many in-car systems. Built-in navigation systems can be expensive to install and maintain. They often need to update maps regularly, which can be expensive and time-consuming. In contrast, mobile apps provide continuous updates at no additional cost, making them a more practical option for most drivers. The user interfaces of many built-in navigation systems are often less intuitive and more cumbersome than smartphone apps. The integration of touch screens and voice commands can sometimes lead to distractions that reduce overall safety and ease of use. Consumer feedback indicates that they are more likely to use mobile navigation apps rather than built-in car systems. The convenience, accuracy, and cost-effectiveness of smartphone apps make them the best choice. As a result, many drivers consider built-in navigation systems redundant and unnecessary. 4. Automatic parking system. Automated parking systems use sensors and cameras to help drivers park their cars. While automated parking systems can be helpful in some situations, their usefulness is often limited. They can have difficulty finding a suitable parking spot accurately, especially in crowded urban areas. Additionally, it may take longer for the system to maneuver the vehicle into a parking space than it would take for the driver to park manually. Drivers often report that automated parking systems are slow and unreliable. Sensors and cameras may misinterpret obstacles, resulting in incorrect operation or failure to park properly. In some cases, the system may require the driver to manually take over and complete the stop, negating the benefits of automation. Surveys show that many car owners rarely use this feature, preferring to rely on their own parking skills. Limited utility and high costs lead to the perception that automated parking systems are redundant. Do you have more useless parts in your car? As automotive technology advances, Cars come equipped with a range of features that some drivers find invaluable and others find unnecessary. For example, some view advanced infotainment systems with large touchscreen as distracting and overly complex, arguing that they distract from the driver's attention rather than enhance the driving experience. Modern cars can sometimes feel like driving a spaceship with all the lights, warnings, and displays. This can be overwhelming and distracting for the driver.